Welcome back again. The sixth day of the Special Olympics World Games finished. We watched for the first time artistic gymnastic competitions, and also medal decisions were made in football. And we couldn't watch some sports like 3v3 basketball and tennis because of the weather, because it was so rainy day. And that's all. See you tomorrow. Ömer Deliktaş, young reporter from AIPS, Berlin.